Hi, this is Ben Finio with Science Buddies. In this video, we'll show you how to build an ArtBot, a wobbling robot with markers for legs that draws as it moves. To build an ArtBot, you will need a motor, battery pack, and two AA batteries, available in a kit from Science Buddies. You will also need a plastic cup, markers, double-sided foam tape, electrical tape or duct tape, a popsicle stick, a cork, and optional decorations like googly eyes. To start, use a hobby knife to carefully cut three small holes in the bottom of the plastic cup. Thread the motor's wires through the two outer holes and make sure that the back of the motor's shaft will go through the center hole. Then firmly press the motor onto the top of the cup using two pieces of double-sided foam tape. Use a small Phillips head screwdriver to remove the screw on the battery pack cover, then slide off the cover. Insert the batteries, making sure that the flat side of the battery goes up against the metal spring. Make sure the battery pack switch is in the off position to help prevent accidental short circuits. Tightly twist together the exposed metal ends of the red and black wires. Then, wrap both connections in electrical tape. Use a piece of double-sided foam tape to attach the battery pack to the inside of the cup. Make sure you'll still be able to reach the power switch. Press a cork onto the motor shaft. Then, tape a popsicle stick to the cork. Tape three markers to the cup to serve as legs, and add optional decorations like googly eyes. Now, turn your ArtBot on, put it down on a piece of poster board, and watch it create art as it moves. If your ArtBot falls over a lot, try moving the popsicle stick so it is more centered on the cork. What type of art will your ArtBot create? Visit us at www.sciencebuddies.org for thousands of other fun science and engineering projects.